If you are not able to launch Ghostrunner 2 on your Windows PC, or if the game is not launching, crashing, freezing, or showing a black screen, and you want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. Here we will show you some effective solutions you can try to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Restart your computer. Do not ignore the seemingly easy solution, as it might be just the one you need. Sometimes a simple reboot can resolve minor issues with the game launch. So restart your computer and check if you can launch the game. If not, move on to the next one. Method 2. Check the system requirements. Next, you need to ensure that your computer meets the minimum requirements to play the game at optimum performance. According to official sources, the minimum specifications required for this game are the following: OS Windows 10 x64, processor Intel Core i5-4590 or AMD FX-8350 or equivalent, memory 8GB RAM, graphics GeForce GTX 960, Radeon RX 480 or Intel Arc A380, DirectX version 11, storage 65GB available space. If your PC does not meet the minimum specifications, you might need to wait for a few updates. Or check our optimization guide, which will be linked in the description below. On the other hand, if you still run into this error despite meeting the specification requirements, here are some other tricks that might help. Method 3. Delete temp folder contents. Sometimes temporary files may be causing conflict with your game files. Removing the temp folder contents might solve the issue. Follow these steps for the same. Press Win plus R to open the Run dialog. Type in temp and press Enter to open the temporary files folder. Select all files and folders in the temporary folder and delete them. Next, in the Run dialog, type %temp% and press Enter to open another temporary files folder. Delete all files and folders in this folder as well. Restart your computer and try launching Ghostrunner 2. Method 4. Use disk cleanup. Sometimes there might be issues with your storage media containing unnecessary files, preventing the launch of the game. Follow these steps to clean up your disk. Type disk cleanup in the Windows search box and open it. Select the C:\drive or the drive in which you have installed the game and click OK. Check all the boxes in the list and click OK. Click Delete Files to remove unnecessary files. Restart your computer and try launching the game. Method 5. Change the default graphics card to the dedicated card. If you are using multiple monitors with your setup, you might need to change the default graphics card. For this, first open Search, type Graphics Settings and click on the first item. In the window that opens, locate Graphics Performance Preference and click on the Browse button. Next, navigate to the Game Installation folder. It is usually in C:\Program Files/Steam/Steam Apps/Common. Select the game exe file and click on Add. Once the game is added in the list, click on Options. Select High Performance and then click on Save. Now launch the game and check if it still shows the error. Method 6. Update graphics card drivers. you must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Method 7. Verify and repair game files. If adding antivirus exceptions do not solve this issue, you will need to verify the game files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties, select the Install Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. Method 8. Reinstall the game. If none of the solutions above helped, there might be some corrupt installation files causing this issue. Uninstall Ghostrunner 2, then download and reinstall it. This can often resolve persistent loading problems caused by corrupted files. Keep an eye out for official game updates or patches that address loading screen issues. And there you have it. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.